to get all the abuse, so they're dirty welding. Still going strong in that blue car. A little bit of yellow. Sponsored by Vortex. Number three car. Yeah, the Ascidian. Eldorado is still alive and well. They still give it a little bit of a punch on the 33. They want to position as quick as they can because they want to take out as many people as they can, because the only way you can make it to the winner's circle, take that first blow platform, is to be the last one running.
Whoa!
Right up the guy who's not just like David Kinnick there. That was number 36 of the 11 saying, hey, Aaron, look at my undercarriage, see if it's leaking.